Do you think tractors and combines are the only game in town when it comes to farm equipment? Think again! Today, we're diving into the world of hidden agricultural machinery gems that will blow your mind. The Primos 5000 is a revolutionary agricultural machine that serves both as a mobile pellet harvester and a stationary pellet mill. This innovative machine, developed by Krone, is designed to harness the vast potential of straw, which is abundantly available in fields around the world. The Primos 5000 picks up and presses the straw directly from swaths in the field into top-quality, high-fiber pellets. These pellets are ideal for bedding, animal feed, and fuel. The machine is capable of producing up to 5,000 kilograms of pellets per hour. The process is simple and efficient. The straw is fed between two press rollers and, after pressing, the pellets are transported to an integrated hopper. From there, you can transfer the pellets to a waiting truck by conveyor belt and deliver them straight to the end customer. One of the unique features of the Primos 5000 is its optional bale shredder, which converts it into a pelleter for year-round operation. When used as a stationary mill, the Primos can produce pellets all year round. The bale is removed from storage and fed into the machine via a system of shredding rollers. The Primos 5000 is robust, reliable, and efficient. It is equipped with a water and oil dispenser for optimum results, and onboard cooling keeps pellet quality high. The machine is easy to use and operate with a standard 5.7-inch operator terminal with a color screen. The Primos 5000 is a testament to Krone's innovative performance. It's a powerful tool that transforms abundant straw into valuable resources, contributing to sustainable agriculture and energy production. It truly represents the future of farming. The Kubota SLR-110H is a remarkable agricultural tool that is revolutionizing the sugarcane industry. This sugarcane leaf plunking system is currently one of the best agricultural tools available in the market, playing a significant role in reducing the labor-intensive work of sugarcane harvesting. Designed to work seamlessly with a 24-horsepower tractor, the Kubota SLR-110H is specifically engineered to remove dry cane leaves and pests. This function is crucial in maintaining the health of the sugarcane crop and ensuring maximum yield. The removal of dry leaves not only prevents the spread of diseases, but it also facilitates easier harvesting. What sets the Kubota SLR-110H apart is its efficiency. This machine can easily handle the work of 8 people, boasting an efficiency rate of 150%. This means that it can do 1.5 times the work of a human in the same amount of time. This level of productivity is a game changer for farmers, significantly reducing labor costs and increasing profitability. The Kubota SLR-110H also features incredible technology that allows for faster cleaning. With a working radius of up to 2 meters, it can cover a large area in a short amount of time. This feature not only saves time, but also reduces fuel consumption, resulting in substantial cost savings. Up next, we have the Arbus 4000, a state-of-the-art agricultural machine known for its special autonomy technology and quality of spray. This machine is designed to transform your work with sensor-based mapping, simultaneous operations, collaboration mode, better coverage, and less skid. Running on a 132 CV diesel engine, the Arbus 4000 features an independent suspension system that allows you to work at higher speeds with more durability. It is fully autonomous and intelligent enough to handle your job perfectly. The machine controls the airflow independently according to the size of the plant, saving energy and fuel. The Arbus 4000 is equipped with a 4,000-liter tank, providing greater autonomy during the working day. Its scanning system makes an optimized analysis of the environment. The application system with multi-ventilators has an independent electric drive, controlling the airflow independently according to the size of the plant. This results in better energy efficiency and a reduction in fuel consumption. The machine's intelligent application is proportional to the size of the analyzed plant, leading to greater product savings. It also features a convergent application system for greater deposit and less drift, and an automatic section cutting that analyzes if it has green mass and sprays on the target, resulting in greater product savings. The Arbis 4000 also boasts a modern and compact design with smooth surfaces to prevent damage to the fruits and parts of the plant. Its interactive control allows the operator manager to control the vehicle through a console. It can work with more than one vehicle at the same time with the train function and virtual alignment of the machines. The machine automatically stops when it identifies an obstacle, and the vehicle manager can decide the relevant actions. In short, the Arbis 4000 is as perfect as it gets, offering a comprehensive solution for efficient and effective agricultural work. Up next, we have Robotic Plus, a game changer in the world of horticulture. Every year, New Zealand produces more than 3 billion kiwi fruits. The challenge of plucking these fruits has been a significant hurdle for growers due to labor shortages. That's where Robotic Plus comes in. Designed specifically for picking, this robot moves along beneath the vines, gently plucking the fruit as it goes. It's equipped with special sensors, cameras, and intelligent algorithms that make fruit picking faster and better. The future of horticulture will heavily be influenced by robotics. However, the cost of these machines is a crucial factor. As Steve Saunders, the founding director of Newman Park Innovation Center in Tauranga, points out, it's no use building robots that no one can afford. The Innovation Center is exploring service models where the robots are sent in on contract, costing the same as labor but with fewer hassles. Companies at the Innovation Center, including Robotics Plus, are leading the way in robotic fuel harvesting and sensing technologies. Saunders emphasizes that the goal is to make technology accessible. The easiest way to get people to adapt to technology is to offer a service model. Robots arrive, the job gets done, and you pay. The goal is to match the cost of labor, eliminating the hardships associated with it. Now, meet the monster of composting operations, the CompTech TopTurn X 4500. This robust compost windrow turner is engineered with proven functionality and is perfectly scaled for small and medium-sized composting operations. Built to handle heavy-duty work, this beast is a game-changer in the world of composting. The TopTurn X 4500 is equipped with a new cooling system that maintains cooling even under heavy loads and high external temperatures. This ensures that the machine can operate efficiently and reliably in various weather conditions. One of the standout features of the TopTurn X 4500 is its hydraulically extended maintenance platform. This feature enables quick and easy access for maintenance, reducing downtime and increasing productivity. The machine also boasts a unique drum design and patented scraper bar design. These features ensure complete mixing of the windrow from outside in, promoting thorough composting and resulting in high-quality compost. In windrow composting, the regular turning is essential for the process to run smoothly. Next, the Greenland self-propelled reaper machine is a marvel in agricultural technology. It's designed for efficient harvesting and binding of crops like wheat, millet, and sorghum. This machine can cover an acre of land in just an hour, significantly reducing labor and time. Its adjustable height, ranging from 90 to 110, allows for flexibility in various field conditions. Powered by a 10-horsepower engine, it's equipped with 4 forward gears and a reverse gear, ensuring smooth operation in the field. This machine is a time saver and a game changer for farmers, making it an indispensable tool in modern agriculture. But now, let me introduce you to the Teagle Titan, a powerful rear discharge muck spreader that's transforming the way we manage farm waste. Whether you're dealing with fresh or well-rotted farmyard manure, poultry litter, compost, or other waste products, the Titan is your go-to machine. It delivers an even, delicate, and widespread pattern, ensuring that your fields get the nutrients they need. The Titan's large beaters spin at high speeds, shredding the material effectively. These tall beaters also provide a massive output, allowing for high work rates. The Titan's unique design offers excellent stability, maneuverability, and visibility of the load, making it easy to operate. Loading the Titan is a breeze thanks to its flared sides. These allow for easy loading and offer a greater capacity at a lower loading height. And the best part, the Titan comes in 7 different specs and configurations, so you can choose the one that best suits your needs. Up next, we have the LineStar Bower System, the most efficient and advanced system for field irrigation. This system is designed to cover large areas where high water demand is required without any delay. The secret to its success lies in Bower's intelligent irrigation system that maintains water efficiency despite challenges like wind conditions, soil nature, and plant cultures. The LineStar Bower system is equipped with a GPS system, allowing you to easily control and set it with precise direction according to your needs. This high-quality technology stands out because of its perfect functionality. The Bower LineStar, also known as the LineStar System 9000, is the best irrigation solution for large, rectangular fields. Unlike the pivot system that moves in a circle, linear systems like the LineStar have a central unit that moves linearly across the field together with the tower units. A special linear control always keeps the machine on the right track, ensuring perfect alignment and automatic correction of deviations between the towers, even on challenging terrain. The water is supplied via hydrants in a supply hose or from a ditch feed. A generator system in the central unit ensures a mobile supply of power. The LineStar performs best in long rectangular fields where it can achieve almost 100% space utilization. The LineStar Bower system is designed with a broad base construction, optimal power input, and a large dimension drive tower bracing angle. The wide wheelbase guarantees a high level of stability, even on rough terrain and in strong winds. It also offers 2 construction heights for optimal adaptation to different crops. Up next in our list, we have the AgBot Robotic Sprayer Tractor, a development from the Dutch startup AgXceed. This innovative robot tractor is designed with a high-performance, electrically-driven fan and a detachable spray boom. The AgBot is equipped with 16 nozzles, 8 on each side, making it an ideal solution for intensive, continuous operation in orchards, vineyards, and medium-sized traditional farmland. It's an autonomous sprayer that's designed to tackle the labor shortages in the UK and beyond. Using cutting-edge technology, this driverless sprayer can save up to 80% on labor costs and offer a third saving on fuel when compared to a traditional tractor. The sprayer mounted on the AgBot can be equipped with innovative technologies like wind control, variable rate application, and chlorophyll sensors. These sensors detect foliage for optimal coverage and are also used to determine and record tree shapes and heights and calculate the growing power of, for instance, apple and pear trees. The AgBot has a wheelbase of 2.5 meters and, thanks to the wide steering angle of the front wheel, a 6-meter free space is sufficient to turn on headlands. You can also attach it to a mower, a mulcher, or a weeder and watch it do the work. Up next in the list, we have the Argyle's AF10, a perfect solution for farmers who want to make their work or their employees' work as easy as possible. This evolution machine has been designed with an innovative and unique system that maximizes the safety of the fruit from damage during picking. The new model AF10 Evolution is designed for the assistance in collecting fruits. It features an innovative system that transports the fruits individually through very flexible rubber bowls, avoiding any kind of shocks and scratchings with the fruits. Its design ensures that the fruits rise up, then let the fruits down and fill up to the bin filler with no impacts. The arms of the AF10 by design allow a working angle of 180 degrees, always leaving the fruits one by one to the center of the bowls. The arms in the front allow a rotation of 270 degrees, which facilitates the entry into the rows without having to fold them and place fruit in them from the start. The chain where the bowls are bolted is made of polyamide, requires no maintenance, and is easy to assemble. Each arm leaves the fruits in its line of cups, and each of the 6 lines leaves the fruits in 6 different points inside the 880mm diameter rotary filling. The AF10 Evolution drops fruits individually into 6 tapestries when they enter into the rotary filler, and the fruits are distributed among the other 14 tapestries that are responsible for letting the fruit inside the bin. With the incorporated sensors that correct the level, an optimal filling of the entire surface of the bin is guaranteed. The AF10 Standard comes with a Kubota motor with 4 cylinders and 35 horsepower, cooled by water. It has all maneuvers by radio control, a hydrostatic transmission, two speeds from 0 to 14 kilometers per hour, and a negative brake system. Next, we have Tefl, Aerobotics Technologies Autonomous Solution. This is a game changer for growers, helping to simplify harvest operations, reduce costs and overhead, increase yields, improve fruit quality, and reduce food waste. Now, the magic lies in their flying autonomous robots. These robots can selectively pick a variety of fruits such as apples, peaches, nectarines, apricots, plums, and pears. Powered by cutting-edge AI, machine learning, and computer vision algorithms, these robots ensure high accuracy and delicate fruit picking, avoiding any potential bruising. But that's not all. Tefl's advanced software provides real-time monitoring of the harvest status of the orchard. This means growers can keep track of their harvest operations, making necessary adjustments to ensure optimal yield. In addition to their harvesting capabilities, Tefl's robots also serve as data agents. They continuously collect and report a wide range of invaluable insights on each fruit they pick. This gives farmers unparalleled visibility into the contents of each bin before it is sent to the packing house. With this real-time granular data, farmers can make data-driven decisions, optimizing sorting and grading processes, and achieve reductions in post-harvest costs. This groundbreaking feature empowers farmers to access comprehensive data on the total quantity harvested, individual fruit size, weight, timestamp, ripeness level, disease detection, and more. Up next is the Vaderstad Spirit 900, a pneumatic seeder that performs leveling, seed bed preparation, soil restoration, seeding, and rolling all in one pass. The versatility of this machine is perhaps its main advantage. It has already proven itself to provide unrivaled precision and long service life, even at high working speeds. Vaderstad, one of the world's leading manufacturers of soil tillage and seeding technology, has introduced the new Tempo L Precision Air Seeder with a centralized loading system. This incredible machine set a world record in Hungary in 2017 by sowing 500 maize in 24 hours. The Spirit 900 is equipped with the high-precision metering system Phoenix 2 that provides constant and reliable seed metering. The strong motor permits high seed rates at high speed. Additionally, the integrated fan runs at a low speed, resulting in minimized fuel consumption and quiet operation. Its high location reduces the dust intake, thereby increasing drilling accuracy. To minimize downtime in the field, Spirit has a high-capacity 3,900-liter seed hopper. The hopper is very easy to fill due to its large opening with a roll-up cover operated from the ground. With two platforms and an open machine design, you benefit from good access to all components throughout the machine. To ensure an even seed depth, also in hilly terrain and at varying soil types, Spirit 900 is equipped with an active seed coulter pressure. Sensors in the hydraulic system immediately register if Spirit is located on a crest or a trough. If so, automatic valves directly compensate for an increased or decreased pressure. Thereby, the seed coulter pressure is kept at a constant, preset value, irrespective of which working angle the seed coulters are in relative to the rest of the machine. Now, introducing the Ditch Witch Trencher, a remarkable machine that is revolutionizing the field of trenching. Model 1820 is equipped with a powerful 31-horsepower Briggs & Stratton engine. This machine boasts a digging depth of up to 1.2 meters and an operating weight of about 1 ton. These features make it perfectly suited for laying pipes and cables efficiently, even on the most challenging job sites. Walk-behind trenchers like the Ditch Witch are a popular choice for contractors who perform small to mid-duty trenching applications. These machines are easy to transport, learn, and use, making them great options for novice operators, renters, and crews that perform excavation jobs. The Ditch Witch Trencher began in 1949 when Ditch Witch founder Ed Malzahn created the world's first utility trencher, the Model DWP Service Line Trencher. This innovation paved the way for trenchers across the underground construction industry. Today, Ditch Witch designs, manufactures, and markets a complete line of trenchers, including five walk-behind models, the C14, C12X, C16X, C24X, and C30X. Each model in the Ditch Witch lineup offers unique features and capabilities. For instance, the C30X, the most powerful walk-behind trencher offered by Ditch Witch, features a 31-horsepower Briggs & Stratton engine, up to 48 inches of digging depth, and 2,100 pounds of operating weight. This makes it ideal for efficient installation of pipe and cable on even the most challenging job sites. Up next, we have the Oxbow 5175 Detasseler, a machine that is revolutionizing the way we manage crops. This model is built on the ability to separate crops quickly and accurately while providing a comfortable ride. It's designed with the understanding that your time is as valuable as your crop. The Oxbow 5175 allows you to do more and get the most out of every hectare of land. It's based on all the features of the Detasseler and is manufactured to meet all the basic needs of market consumers. Designed specifically for the Brazilian market, the Oxbow 5175 Seed Corn Detasseler delivers the ability to quickly and accurately detassel your crop, all while riding in comfort. It lets you get more done and get the most from each acre you farm. The Oxbow 5175 is equipped with a highly productive TS4 toolbar that is adjustable for multiple patterns and allows easy changeover from cutters to pullers. It also features a comfortable, luxurious cab with an air ride grammar seat. The machine is powered by a dependable Tier 3 Cummins engine with 175 horsepower. This engine delivers high torque and power for the toughest conditions, all while meeting emission regulations. The Oxbow 5175 also features a 12-inch color touchscreen display for easy and quick control, rapid adjustments, and real-time statistics and monitoring. And it also has large catwalks for safe and easy entry and exit. Now, the FarmDroid FD20, a fully automatic robot that is revolutionizing the world of farming. This machine is designed to take care of both sowing and mechanical weed control, helping farmers reduce the cost of these operations while doing it in a carbon dioxide neutral and ecological way. The FarmDroid FD20 uses high-precision GPS technology to mark the placement of the seeds at sowing. This high precision at sowing makes it possible to clean the crop up close and thereby eliminate the need for manual weed control. Since the FD20 does not depend on cameras or sensors for recognizing plants, it can start the weeding process even before the crop starts germinating. What sets the FarmDroid FD20 apart is its power source. It's a solar-powered machine equipped with four solar panels, which produce enough power for up to 24 hours of daily operation. This means you avoid external charging of the batteries and can let your FarmDroid FD20 work in the field throughout the entire season. The FarmDroid FD20 is capable of both seeding and weeding. It's completely electrical and gets all of its energy from four solar panels. This is not only good for the environment and your pocket, but also means you never have to worry about charging. The FarmDroid FD20 has a one-of-a-kind precision when it comes to seeding due to its patented seeding system. Equipped with RTK, GPS, and sensors, the droid creates a perfect seeding pattern. Inter-row and intra-row weeding can be performed with unprecedented precision. Since the FD20 continuously performs high-precision weeding, customers get up to a 40% increase in yield. In combination with the spot application system, you can also reduce the use of chemicals by up to 94%. Up next in the list, we have Dino, an autonomous electric-powered weeding robot designed for large-scale vegetable crops. Built by France-based Nio Technologies, Dino is a product of collaborative efforts between the company, farmers, and consumers. Dino navigates the farm field autonomously with a precision range of 2 centimeters or 0.8 inches. Thanks to its guidance system that combines information from RTK, GPS, and other sensors, it can detect crop rows and adjust the tools to weed as close to the plants as possible. The large-scale vegetable weeding robot will be flexible and scalable. As is the case with tractors, it'll be possible to change tools and adapt them to your soil and crops. This robot can also be used for other chores such as sowing. The benefits of mechanical weeding are numerous. Frequent and precise weeding allows farmers to efficiently maintain their crops without using herbicides or chemical weed control products. The large-scale vegetable weeding robot is electrically driven and requires less energy than a tractor. It's also lighter than a tractor to avoid compacting the soil even when used frequently. But the next one is totally different. Meet Ted, another innovative creation from Nio Technologies. Ted is the first autonomous, 100% electric, high-clearance machine dedicated to the mechanical weeding of vines without the use of herbicides. Nio Technologies designed TED to address some of the most pressing challenges in agriculture today. The weeding robot can compensate for the lack of an agricultural workforce, reduce the drudgery linked with some agricultural tasks, and limit the need for chemical inputs. TED is powered by lithium batteries and can drive at a speed of up to 5 kilometers per hour. It has an average operating speed of 2.5 hours. With dimensions of 450 centimeters in length, an adjustable width of 142 to 185 centimeters, and an adjustable height of 200 centimeters, TED is a robust machine that can handle a variety of terrains and conditions. Weighing 2.1 tons, TED is a heavyweight in the field of agricultural robots. It's 100% electric, which means it's not only powerful, but also environmentally friendly. TED can cover up to 5 hectares per day and has an autonomy of up to 8 hours, allowing you to easily schedule your weeding interventions when they suit you best. TED is equipped with GPS RTK navigation and an onboard security system, ensuring safe and precise operation. It's also easy to use with a universal mounting frame that offers the possibility to adapt various tools. The Bug Vacuum Robot is an innovative and eco-friendly solution for pest control in agriculture. It is designed by Agrobot, a company that specializes in smart farming machinery. First, the Bug Vacuum Robot is a functional safety system that includes a flashing warning light, a sensitive collision bumper, a braking system, a diagnostic system, and an e-stop. These features ensure that the robot can avoid or stop in case of any obstacle, human, or animal. Second, the Bug Vacuum Robot is a vacuum system that consists of a double fan vacuum and a fan inlet. The double fan vacuum creates a uniform airflow over the whole bed width, and the fan inlet is made of stainless steel and food-grade silicone. The vacuum system can achieve optimum vacuum pressure due to its precise fan height control, which maximizes bug aspiration. The vacuum system is also compliant with food safety standards as it does not harm the crops or contaminate them with chemicals. Third, the Bug Vacuum Robot is a cost-effective and environmentally friendly alternative to conventional pest control methods. The robot can save money for farmers by reducing labor costs, increasing crop yield, and avoiding crop losses. The robot can also protect the environment by reducing pesticide use, greenhouse gas emissions, and water consumption. The robot can work for 15 hours with a single fuel charge and cover a row width of 64 to 68 inches. Next up, we have the FarmBot Genesis, an all-in-one autonomous farming machine designed for those who love to grow their own crops. This farming robot is created for everyone to grow food with ease and precision. The FarmBot Genesis operates autonomously and can perform different tasks by automatically attaching different tools to a universal tool mount. These tools include a seed injector, a watering nozzle, and a tool to bury seeds. It can also weed the planted area using the weed suppressor and a camera that identifies weeds. What makes the FarmBot Genesis user-friendly is its ability to compare all plants in the area to the locations of the planted seeds. You can graphically design your farm by dragging and dropping plants onto the map through a web-based interface. By using an online crop database called Open Farm, the FarmBot Genesis can create an optimal planting plan based on the size of the adult crop. The FarmBot Genesis is 100% open source. This means that all the CAD models, schematics, bill of materials, and more are freely available for everyone to view, copy, edit, and improve upon. This opens up a world of opportunities for students to explore fields like coding, makers to modify their FarmBot with 3D printing, and scientists to take full advantage of the platform. The FarmBot Genesis Universal Tool Mount, or UTM, allows the machine to mount and dismount a variety of lightweight tools. Once a tool has been mounted, FarmBot can power it up and communicate with it using the 12 gold-plated pogo pins inside the UTM. The Meridia 200, a seed planter that stands out from the rest. Unlike other planters, it performs better with its astonishing pneumatic pressure system and precision planting unit. These features ensure high-quality planting with the correct quantity and spacing, leading to magnificent productivity. For the purpose of uniform depth, the Meridia 200 is equipped with a gas spring system. This system applies a constant force that allows for better uniformity in the depth of the seeds, independent of vibrations, resulting in more uniform germination. The Meridia 200 shows excellent performance in wavy reliefs, improving the quality of planting. The pneumatic system technology, in conjunction with the precision planting V-Set 2TMC doser, allows for excellent seeding and CV. This results in planting in the correct quantity, in the correct spacing, with positive impacts on productivity. With a new pressure system in the Jacto line, composed of a set of gas springs, the Meridia 200 enables constant force at any height of the planting line. This allows for better uniformity in the depth of the seeds in the soil, regardless of relief and vibrations, and allowing for a more uniform germination. The Meridia 200 is designed with three articulated bodies and a range of 25 degrees, in addition to the pantograph system travel of the planting line. These features allow the Meridia 200 to have excellent performance in undulating terrain and improve the quality of planting. Wrapping up now, folks. Who knew farming could be this fun? Share your thoughts in the comments below. And if you're loving these hidden gems of agricultural tech, then show us some love by hitting the like button and subscribing. And until next time, keep farming and loving.